Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Connorstown will unearth new leads. Family.
I have to find the others. Oh, look at this. I can open doors with this. Might be able to use this. Use this. on. Damn these freaks.
Hey, actually, it's four of us right now. Nah, it was Leatherface doing all the killing.
Thank you.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery.
Now, where do you go?
This'll be sick!
personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been found.
I have to get out of here.
Where's this girl?
Connie, it's me.
Oh.
here.
Need something for this wound. It's getting worse. Think. Just look around, Connie. Finally. Hey, Anna, over here. I can't get away. Think. Just think, there's got to be a way out.
They're over here!
Just stay calm. What?
Thank you.
No, they're back. Stay quiet.
Authorities were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope scarf, a pair of sunglasses.
Help. I can make it.
They're too close.
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox bones have appeared, yet their connection is unknown.
Yeah.
Thank you.